Since childhood, I have been fascinated with language. I've invented my own.
You invented an entire language?
Yes. I made stories. Legends.
Tell me a story.
Something I found beautiful very early on was the love story between Tolkien and Edith Bratt.
Their love was so powerful. She was the inspiration for a lot of his work.
She is very much the one that helps inspire him to continue on with his love of language.
And her belief in him is something that draws more of his confidence out.
A word isn't beautiful just because of its sound. Hand, that might be a beautiful word.
Yes, it is.
But it means so much more because of what we associate it with. Touch.
She really exposed him to so much of the arts, and that takes Tolkien onto a whole journey of self-discovery.
It's a beautiful romance. Incredible to meet at such a young age, and then throughout all that, find voice to create something.
I ironically had actually auditioned to play one of the elven characters, but then ended up weirdly playing Edith, who inspired the elven characters.
That was the amazing thing, to see his life, his experiences, his relationships, and then how that brings him full circle to keep creating and also to then pen some of his like masterpieces.
You are the most remarkable spirit I've ever met. You deserve magic.